ओके इफ आई गो टू प्रोजेक्ट फॉर वाइवा अप्लाइड स्टैटिस्टिक्स बैच 5 दिस इज व्हाट योर कोड ओके एंड यू वांटेड टू बेसिकली पुट
k-fold
in the stuff yeah let first run this we'll put everything in one program so first let me run this is what your code na I'm just running all this this one I'm just installing respective libraries okay just 1 minute madam okay. my screen is thoda disturbed let me screen resolution mein I can do it's deep okay now it's okay now what I am doing it nose why nose module let me install this now how did you install okay. install nose I don't know for what this nose
as we had it default sir
from nose tools anyway this is how you should install any particular library
okay sir
no you not require that's why you will get error so now all these these are like installed now I am reading the data web.csv now you put them as a df okay then what you are doing you are just dropping variable
here
yeah then you don't have like that code then you are grouped by mean country you are grouped by mean of what all the variables this is what you are getting like a mean of all these variables correct mean score yes. of all these variables then you are seeing df of column so then all these things let's you are seeing like how the relationship between HIV people and this thing all these plots you have done between alcohol there is some correlation percentage of expenditure there is some correlation is there na life expectancy yes. some all the relations you calculate correct you should also calculate the correlation matrix also did you calculate that we'll do that don't worry yeah this is the correlation matrix okay then what you are doing you are putting correlation as a cutoff and eliminating some variables correct
yes sir yeah. sir actually we did not deal with outliers sir. we had some problem
we can't
that.
do it because in a country some small country that could because these problems now we cannot remove it see outlier generally will happen yeah. in retail those kind of things but in if you are handling multiple countries like India and small country like Kazakhstan so India has highest population Kazakhstan very less population it's not meaning that in Kazakhstan yes. is outlier na
yes
let's say if you take some HIV patients
actually we did sir but when no, we
yeah yeah no no
when problem, we covered outlier and saw again the plot we didn't all the outliers were again presented sir
no maybe you need that's
there
what I'm saying
some outliers,
if you go by number of HIV users African countries has very high number and some countries has very less number then we cannot remove the outliers from African countries na because that is the strongest correlation point correct
yes
so in age such kind of variables only we will remove it for example age should may not be 150 whether it's Africa or India that is an outlier correct let's say if you are buying something it is the price is between 0 to 100 if somebody has put 1000 then that is the even but these are the natural data we never know whether they are outliers or not that's why we didn't do it understand
yes sir okay.
so then you are doing threshold and all removing great thing okay you got only 6 features correct
yes sir
yeah maybe let's see first 6 features if you can do it and one thing you can also do you can also already correlation also is there na this correlation also your pieces the table
yes,
this
sir.
correlation value
yes,
okay
sir.
Then what you are doing? You got only the 6 values. Now you only take these 6 values. Yeah.
Yes, dropping those.
Dropping all other variables. Only you got adult mortality. This is number. But you need to standardize the data. Did you standardize it? That we'll see that. Because if you see here, some numbers are very high, some numbers are very low. So y is your this y variable. Now what you should do, you should drop x, and this is what your final x, six variables, perfect. Now you are checking for missing values, then replace missing with mean, perfect. Then you make sure that there is no missing value present in your data, perfect. Then y mean obviously there. Now you are doing x planning, x testing, x test. Then you what you have done? Yeah, min max color. Good job. So then what you have done? First you split the training and testing and 20% and this thing is done. Then you just need to say extrain dot shape to see how many. Na?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. So you have 154 people. Okay. And test me, you have 99. That's what your aim, na? Then you are doing min-max color. You are doing x also. You are doing complete x. You are doing min-max. That means so.
X and y.
Actually, you need to do this up and then split it. No issue. Okay, na? What is happening? Now you made x. Then you are doing this, na? The order could be like this. First, you need to do the min-max transformer. Then you need to split it, na?
Okay.
Then only extra in my this will impact. Now they won't impact because you are putting it before. Now your x is transformed. Then using x basically you are splitting and training. Now if you try, if you basically say x underscore prime, you can see all values are, you know, like this. Earlier it can't be because there some variables are not transformed, na? Because you have done after splitting. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now let's put the model pipeline. This is what I generally use. You know, so model pipeline. What we are doing is basically using multiple models. Let's say here we are using k-fold validation. Number of instance is x underscore prime. Scoring is negative, or we can say r square also. We negative matrix stuff, so we can use r square also even. R square, and what are all the regressions we are doing? We are basically doing linear regression, lasso, elastic, k nearest neighborhood, CART, and SVR. You can even do random forest also, but six variables, the random forest. Anyway, you have shortlisted variables. Sometimes, you know, people will shortlist through random forest and do it, but you already shortlisted as a correlation as a cutoff. Let's see what will happen. K nearest is not defined. 1 minute. I need to put all, generally I will put all these things before running. Let's put all these are the required for any project actually, all machine learning. Generally I load all this. So we'll do once again, just put everything here and run it. I know this is the double, no issue. What I'm doing, let me run once again. Come and stop here. Don't This we call, what is this method? By selecting correlation as a cutoff and removing the variables is called, which method of a variable selection? Filter method, okay? Okay, now it's run. Okay, we got up to this point now. R square, we are running these methods. Then let's see. Then let's see the R square values. So we got R square is also not data set. Not data set. Now what is our DF? White train. What is our value? Small y. The problem when you are correct. See, now if you see that, you know, logistic regression we got, sorry, linear regression we got 89%, loss of 44, elastic nest 25%, KNN 87, CART 82, SVR 76. Good, na? With all these are the KF cross-foldation results. Hello? Are you understand? So these results basically comes from the validation data. That is KF cross-validation. If you see, I think logistic regression, SVR and all these, but elastotechnic and lasso is not working well because of the six variables. So now what you can do? Now what you can do is basically you can fit it on full data and see it in accuracies, final accuracies. If you want to do the random forest also, you can do it. You want to do the random forest also, all these techniques, six variables, you can't do it.
We now already split it now, sir.
Sorry, you already did it. That's why I'm not doing. But yeah, if you will. Then what you can do at the final, you just put the, you know, logistic linear regression, because somewhat our aim is to give the linear regression. So what you are doing, linear regression, you already scaled it also. So you are saying x underscore prime, now y underscore prime, okay, and model dot predict x underscore prime. And not mean square is required, then you are saying y underscore train predictions. You are seeing the accuracies on full training and testing data. Now, this will give your training accuracy 93%. Now, same thing you need to give on test data also, na?
Yes, sir.
So, for that, what you need to do basically on the test data, that is actual KF-fold validation. So, you make sure that your data is running very well, then you are completely using unseen data, that is your
test data.
Y underscore train. Sorry. Model dot foot y underscore train. No, sir. Not this is not
test.
Model dot predict y underscore train. Oh man. X underscore test. Correct, na?
Yes.
X underscore test and R score becomes y underscore test and predictions one. That's what, na? Predictions one.
Yes, sir.
Why? What happened? Email fitta. What fit? No, sorry, it's not required.
More.
Predictions equal to model dot predict. What happened? Wait. X underscore y underscore train. Now you already built the model. Now you need to predict on the test model. Model dot predict. What is your data? Y underscore, X underscore test.
X test.
That's what you put it here. X underscore test. And Y underscore, small Y underscore test, okay. X underscore test. Wait. So God. Let me run this first. Why?
So predictions.
No. Model dot predict.
Variable.
Model dot predict x underscore train. Predictions model dot predict is there. Then why it is not doing predictions one equal to model dot predict PREDA x underscore test? Why it's saying error on our scheme? Now you got the predictions. Now what we need to find the R square, no?
Yes.
Untested data. R square, if you say y underscore prime, sorry, x underscore, y underscore test, test, yeah? Y underscore test. And predictions one. So this will give 86%. That means it's not good. It's not much deviating. 93 and 86 is okay. So that means you are able to build a model with six variables, which is not either fitting, underfitting, and overfitting. So you can use this model. Correct?
Okay.
Happy? This is good project. Yes, yeah. So what I will do right now, I will send this download as HTML. You want Python notebook also? Because you are running it, na? So I will send this Python notebook also. Wait. This is what your group, na? Then I will also give the some draft format of the project where you need to write your PDF.
Okay, sir.
I should listen here actually before shouting. Feeling bad. That you should also say that we have done the project.
It's okay, sir.
Yesterday onwards, you know, people irritated me like anything, some batches. If you are expecting wow, you should do the wow also, no? No, no, good job. I mean, at least that that effort I can see. This is what I'm sending you back. And this is what a final HTML. Then I say, you need some thesis too, no? That's why now I will give some of our senior people ka regression project. Because yours is regression, no?
Yes, sir.
Regressions ka, I can give predicting salaries for professors, which is regression, which has some random forest stuff also that remove that and use your part only. Okay. You just paste the outputs properly as per that format. You guys can
sir, to insert those output, we should only copy paste, na sir?
Yeah, copy paste or you
or is there any
tool. There is a method. Tool called snipping tool. Go to snipping tool. Whatever you select, na, let's say this is what your, let's say this is what our output, na. For example, if you want to snip this. Okay, go to snipping tool, save this, that's all. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, anyway, I sent all this. Good guys, good job. At least you, got, you people make me happy. My teaching, I think, is made sense. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Chalo, all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.